Boris FX Silhouette 2020 is a major update to Silhouette, and the first since joining the Boris FX product family. It features big additions to both the Roto and paint nodes, plus UI features for new and more efficient ways of working. These, coupled with improved planar tracking and even tighter mocha integration, can help speed up even the most complex of tasks. Rotoscoping. Silhouette 2020's core rotoscoping toolset has expanded, including a new shape creation tool, the Magnetic Freehand Tool. This tool has two different modes, tracing and strokes. In tracing mode, you click and guide your cursor along the edge you want to follow. The shape boundary snaps to the nearest edge. When you're done, close the shape or hit Escape to create an open shape. This shape then transforms into a regular spline object for you to animate or make any manual changes you need to. In strokes mode, you create temporary foreground and background strokes, defining the object. As soon as these strokes are drawn, Silhouette automatically creates an X-spline around the object for you. Edge snapping is also only a keystroke away. When using X-splines, use the Edge Snapping tool to automatically move your selected points to the nearest edge. Also new for Silhouette 2020 are the Roto Overlay tools. Three viewer modes designed to help you check and diagnose the animation of your Roto splines. Onion skinning shows an outline of past and future frames, and is a fantastic tool for checking shape coherence and animation quality. Control the range using the onion skin frame range. You can see frame numbers by holding Alt over the shape, and jump to problem frames by simply clicking on that shape. Motion path displays the shape's motion path, with visual indicators for frames and keyframes. Errant keyframes and other animation issues are now much easier to spot. Check the width of a shape's motion blur without having to render it, using the motion blur overlay. Great for checking whether your motion blur settings are correct, your shape's animation is accurate, or for seeing if you need to add a little extra manual softness to your edge. The Weighted Keyframe tool is a great way to limit the number of keyframes you need to add to your roto splines. Find where the roto shape slips between two keyframes and hit Alt or Option K. In the Weighted Keyframe window, you can see the neighboring keyframes and decide the appropriate weighting between them to hit the correct mark. Fewer keyframes means less work and a more consistent animation. These are just a few of the rotoscoping improvements found in Silhouette 2020. You'll also find improved selection tools, better layer transforms, plus a myriad of other quality of life improvements, designed to take the pain out of the vital role of advanced rotoscoping. Silhouette 2020's unique hybrid paint system is now even better, with new brush types and tools adding to the powerful toolset. Retouch just got easier with the new Dodge, Burn and Detail brushes. Use Dodge and Burn to even out skin tones by selectively lightening and darkening problem areas. The Detail tool splits the image into coarse, medium and fine detail layers, allowing you to do selective sharpening, detail enhancement and edge-aware smoothing. This flexibility carries over to all of Silhouette's paint tools. As of Silhouette 2020, you have the choice to paint on the image as normal or to paint in the color or detail areas of the image, perfect for skin retouching. Painting or cloning only in the detail layer makes blemish removal a breeze. Or correct hotspots without damaging the original texture by only painting the color layer. Strokes can now build up naturally, giving you fine control over the intensity of your brush strokes in all the paint tools. Once confined only to the clone tool, the brush compare modes allow you to see what your paint strokes will do before you make them. And the paint improvements don't end there. Replay allows you to play the last stroke you made with changed settings. And you can even apply this to a different frame. And show shape outlines let you preview splines from a roto node. Great for viewing the shapes you're using as an alpha mask. And using Silhouette's auto paint, these strokes can be automated across your frames, with or without the help of motion tracking. Like so much of Silhouette 2020, the new paint features help make your workflow faster, smoother, and more productive. motion tracking keeps getting better in Silhouette 2020, with big improvements to the native Planar Tracker, and even tighter integration with Mocha, and now Mocha Pro. There are even more Mocha options with Silhouette 2020. Boris FX now offers a new bundle option featuring Silhouette 2020 and Mocha Pro 2020. This paid option delivers significant value for Silhouette users that want more planar tracking and compositing options and improved workflows with Mocha Pro. Apply the Mocha Pro plugin and launch Mocha's custom interface directly from within Silhouette. This gives greater flexibility to collaborate with Mocha users, plus all of Mocha Pro's modules, including GPU accelerated object removal, the new Megaplate extended frame feature, the adjust track module, advanced lens calibration, screen insert compositing, and award-winning stereo 360 and VR support. The integrated Mocha Planar tracking panel, which was previously a paid Silhouette option, now comes included as a standard feature, free with all Silhouette 2020 upgrades and new licenses. Silhouette's native planar tracker is now even more robust, with the introduction of group tracking and part tracking. Group tracking allows multiple layers with non-overlapping shapes to be tracked simultaneously as separate planar surfaces. Part tracking is helpful for tracking non-planar surfaces. If multiple layers contain overlapping shapes, then these shapes share coarse motion, but have individual motion at the fine scale. These tracking improvements help you get better results faster in all nodes that support motion tracking data, but are especially useful for paint and roto tasks, which are often extremely time-consuming and require accurate track data to achieve the results you want. In addition to two new nodes, DOD and Extract Detail, Silhouette 2020 also features session templates to speed up starting a new session. Choose one of the templates to automatically have the correct base nodes applied to your session and set the UI to the most suitable workspace. This includes the new Streamlined Workspace, which is optimized for Roto and Paint projects. Here, the size of the trees window is reduced to make more room for the object list and paint history immediately below. You can now open multiple viewers and set them to any node or view. For example, preview the effects of node changes downstream. Or, Roto artists can use the main viewer to display the RGB channels and an additional viewer to preview the alpha channel simultaneously. These Roto, paint, tracking, and quality of life improvements are just some of the new features found in this major update to Silhouette, Silhouette 2020. To find out more information about these and all other features and changes, please visit borisfx.com. You'll also find hours of training material to get you started in Silhouette.